Greetings. Brother Ahmed, I appreciate your long and interesting argument for Ishmael being the child sacrificed. I appreciate your thorough attempt to produce a case to argue that Ishmael is the child of the covenant who Abraham was willing to sacrifice. I pray I find time to go through an analysis of the specific points which result in a video on your position. But failing that, there is a much simpler proof that any attempt to replace Isaac with Ishmael is simply wrong. Let us imagine, with your position, that Ishmael was the child of the covenant. This is only for imagination. So according to you and Islam and your position, Ishmael is the real child who inherited the covenant of God. Do you realize the implication of that, brother? Your Allah made covenant with Ishmael and then got confused by the claim of the Jews and blessed Isaac for the next 3,000 years. All the prophets of Allah were sent to the children of Isaac and Jacob, and none to the children of Ishmael. I find that impossible to ignore, brother. Please keep thinking with me, brother. If Ishmael truly had the covenant, then Allah is a complete failure, and I do not think you want to believe that reality. You may ask, how is Allah a complete failure? If Allah made covenant with Ishmael and not with Isaac, then why did Moses get sent to the descendants of Isaac and Jacob? Why did the greatest miracles in the history of humanity get performed by Allah for a group of liars and thieves who lied about a claim of having the covenant? Why did the only documented prophets of Allah go to liars who did not have the covenant? You realize these are all the prophets Islam names as prophets of Allah. And Allah did not send a single prophet to the offspring of Ishmael until allegedly sending Muhammad. Please realize, brother, that if Ishmael was the actual child nearly sacrificed, it reveals a horrific imperfection in the Allah of Ishmael. All signs and evidence and actions were to someone without the covenant. And there was literally nothing provided for Ishmael beyond the promise documented in the Torah, that God would make Ishmael a great nation, but that Ishmael would be an angry donkey of a man. Lineage. That is so simple, it makes for a reasonably short video. Clear, to the point, and irrefutable. May the Lord open your heart to the truth, brother. I understand the desperate pursuit in Islam to have what God has proven He gave to the children of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. However, brother, it is simpler to learn and accept the truth recorded by Prophet Moses. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.